Welcome to episode 14 of Marshawn Lynch's Road to Glory, and we're at the Rose Bowl, the granddaddy of them all. But before we get to the Rose Bowl game, here are the stats he's been winning for this year. Let's go all the way to this, and let's start with our Heisman winner, which should be no supply, which should be no surprise. Marshawn Lynch, in his sophomore year, won the Heisman. Yes, for the first time in Husky history, there's a Heisman Trophy winner. Well, at least for NCAA 13. In real life, there's no Huskies that won the Heisman Trophy, but I wouldn't be surprised in my lifetime there would be one. Let's see. All-Americans. Let's look at the All-Americans. Marshawn Lynch, of course. Let's see if how many Washington other Huskies made it. Oh! Terrence Green made it. Ooh, Barry Smith made it. Okay, Hollis. Tompkins. Another one from Washington. Ooh, Henley. Bill Henley. I mean, we got four All-Americans for Washington. Let's look at the award winners. Marshawn Lynch won the Maxwell once again in his sophomore season, along with Walter Camp. Wait, not for Eric. He's not a defense player. And the Doak Walker. Alright, let's get this show on the road. Go for the all-purple. Beauty.
Oh,
ah! Wow, good tackle though. Oh, wow. had he not went out of bounds, he would have been gone. 4,069 yards, 43 touchdowns. Wow. That was a good straight head run by Marshawn Lynch. Wow, another one! Touchdown! Guess we don't know who's going to be the Rose Bowl MVP now. It's like putting a band-aid on a badly wounded arm. It doesn't work. Washington's destroying Nebraska. Wow. Damn. They're probably sick and tired of Marshawn Lynch running over them with four touchdowns. He scored all their touchdowns. Thank you.
Yes.
Incomplete pass, huh?
That makes it second and ten.
Wow. 299 yards. Picked off. It's like, you should have given the ball to me, man. Oh. Five touchdowns. He could go all the way. Touchdown. Thank you. create something out of nothing. Broke his own record once again, 428 yards. We embarrass the Cornhuskers. Unbelievable. See you in the next episode, which will be his junior year in this next episode.